Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to enroll your Windows 10 into extended security updates. So as we all know that if you search for Windows 10 end of support in any browser or any search engine, you will see this date, October 14, 2025. This is the deadline for Windows 10 support, and Microsoft will be officially ending the support for Windows 10 on this date. And if I check with the official Microsoft website, here it is also mentioned support for Windows 10 will end in October 2025. After October 14, 2025, Microsoft will no longer provide free software updates from Windows Update, technical assistance, or security fixes for Windows 10. Your PC will still work, but we recommend to moving to Windows 11. Windows 11 offers a modern and efficient experience designed to meet current demands for heightened security. So if you are still on Windows 10, what are your options then? Well, you have fairly two options. One is you can use the PC Health Check app. That is an official app provided by Microsoft, and its link is mentioned in the video description. You can use this app to check the eligibility for Windows 11 for your system. So here you can see that I have opened the PC Health Check app, and here we have Check Now button. If I click on Check Now button, you can see that it says this PC meets Windows 11 requirement. And if I click on the see all results, you can see that all the basic requirements for Windows 11 is fulfilled by this system, and this means I can upgrade this system to Windows 11. Although the automatic update for Windows 11 is not appearing on this system, but still I can use the manual upgrade using the ISO file. I have already shared a video guide for this. You can check out that video on the card. So this is the first option. If your system meets Windows 11 requirement, do upgrade to Windows 11. And now we come to the second option. If you still want to stay on Windows 10, or if your existing Windows 10 system is not meeting Windows 11 requirements, Microsoft has provided another year for you to enroll into the extended security updates. Now let's see how you can enroll into it. So the first requirement for enrolling into Windows security updates is you must be signed into your Microsoft account. If you are on local account, you can switch to Microsoft account using the video guide mentioned on this card. You need to also make sure that your Windows 10 system has version 22H2 and the update number mentioned on the screen should be installed on your system. These are the basic requirements for enrolling your Windows 10 into extended security updates. In the settings app, go to update and security. On the Windows update page, here we have Windows 10 support ends in October 2025, and here we have enroll in extended security updates to help keep your device secure. In case if you are not seeing this one, you may be see this by the mid of August, because Microsoft is slowly rolling out this option to all the devices. So you can see this option later if you are not seeing it right now. You have to there click on enroll now. Here we have enroll in extended security updates to stay protected. And again, the same thing is mentioned, support ends for Windows 10 on October 14, 2025. Without security updates and technical support, your PC will be vulnerable to attacks and malware, and get extended security updates to keep your Windows 10 device safer. You have to note that the extended security updates will only provide the updates to keep your system safe and secure. It will not provide any new features. Just keep that in mind, and then click the next button. Now in the next window, you can see that you are eligible to enroll in extended security updates at no extra cost. This means you do not have to pay anything for Windows 10 extended security updates right now. Microsoft is offering this update free of cost for 1 year. In case if you have Microsoft account reward points, you can use that as well. I am being offered it at no extra cost. I'll simply click on the enroll button. So once I click enroll, you can see that in few seconds it notified me that you are enrolled in extended security updates through October 13, 2026, and it also suggests to make sure that your PC is fully backup. Just click on that. It will take you to the backup page where you can backup your data, and just click on the done button in this window. And now you can again go to the Windows update page. In the settings app, And here in the right side, you can see that your PC is enrolled to get extended security updates. This means the enrollment was successful. And once the support for Windows 10 ends, your Windows 10 will still receive updates for extra 1 year at no cost. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.